happiness can be found even in the darkest of times, if one only remembers to turn on the light.
I'm Hermione Granger. And you are
Ron Weasley.
Pleasure. Well, you better get changed into your robes. Class will be starting soon.
Could you imagine the look on Sister McGonagall's face if we had been late?
That would have been scary.
Sorry we're late.
Perhaps if I had transfigured you into a couple of pocket watches, you would be on time.
Oh, we got lost.
Oh, then perhaps a map. I trust you won't need a map to find your seeds.
No map.
Wingardium Leviosa! Wingardium Leviosa!
Wingardium Leviosa! Stop! You're going to poke someone's eye out. Besides, you're saying it wrong. It's Leviosa, not Leviosa.
Put away your batons. There will be no silly incantations, no Broadway musicals, and certainly no pop songs in my classroom. Well, well. If it isn't Mr. Potter, our new performance major. Tell me, Mr. Potter, what is the symbol for a voiced labiodental fricative?
I don't know, sir.
No? Can you give me an example phrase that justifies the use of a glottal stop in English? Your native tongue?
No, I can't, sir.
I see. Can you identify the constituent components of an affricative combination?
No, I cannot, sir.
Pity. Clearly, vowels aren't everything.
An affricative combination is a stop closer followed by a fricative, sir.
And as for you, Miss Granger, for speaking out of turn, I sentence you to 3 weeks volunteering in the diction lab.
Class, it is time for our dictation. Harry, so glad you have chosen to stand at the board. 4/4 time, treble clef, first pitch is E5. Here we go. Got that? One more time? Okay. Here is the E. Surely you all have it now. Oh. Harry. Ah, my boy. It is our choices that show us who we really are, far more than our abilities. However, you might want to work on those abilities.
Oh, hello, Ruth.
Hello, Ron. How was your lesson today?
It went swimmingly.
Lovely.
This, my friends, is your larynx. It is quite complex. This is the hyoid bone, the epiglottis, the thyroid cartilage with its notch that is prominent on many of you, and the vocal folds, very important. You perhaps are operating it a little too well. I'll not have you behaving like a babbling, bumbling band of baboons.
Now pay attention, class. I shall teach you the pronunciation of the spell that may be the most important you learn in your lives. Pay attention, Potter. Someday it may even save your sorry hide. X. That's an affricative, Potter. Expelliarmus.
Do you think he knows he wrote some of the letters upside down?
It's called a schwa, Weasley. Because its pronunciation, like yours, is always weak.
Why is it that when something happens, it is always you three?
And now, class, it is time for our solfège practice. The hymn of the week. 2, 3, 4.
So do, mi, re, do, so, fa, re. So do, mi, re, ti, ra, so.
Ah, music. 'Tis a magic beyond all we do here.
I see. Yeah. Okay, can you say no, I can't, sir?